thankfully it's not too warm or humid tonight, and the wind has not picked up, so perfect conditions for this 800 metres. Currently in the field, Amy Kalo has the best time this season, 2:13.68, which she ran in May. These girls have not raced each other in a long time, so it's going to be an interesting race. There's not much between them as they come round out of the first bend. And the leader at the moment is Nia Riley. But just by Frederick, worry for me a factory has a Nia Flatworthy and Amy Kalo.
Hello, man.
Running hard now as they hit the 300 to go mark.
Do you have a minute?
Go on. I believe one of the athletes has just dropped up to the race, so if they do need any help, then they can go to see first aid. But chasing down is Nia Riley of Liverpool, having a very strong finish here.
She goes in lane four, so as far as this one goes, Bethan Morley, perhaps the standard athlete, Charlotte Buckley, also pretty strong, both them sub 2:10. It's the Brunel athlete though, Hannah Shelton, who goes to the front here early on. So 31 seconds through that first 200. Bit of a breakaway of these top four athletes now. Bethan Morley now moves to the front. Lifetime best of 2:08.28. Only one race this year at Lee Valley. Now Charlotte Buckley, another who I thought might be strong, is in second place. So the two sub 2:10 athletes at the front now.
Sam Baker Jones, Nottingham in second, and moving up on the shoulder of Bethan Morley.
So still Bethan Morley from Charlotte Buckley and Nia Riley of Liverpool, 1:40.74 at the bell then. So Bethan Morley pulling away all the time. This is a really good battle, and we've seen a few where the third place athlete could end up being very, very unlucky. So Morley, that lifetime best was from 2019 British Miners Club Grand Prix in Sport City. And look at the speed coming down the home street there to beat Charlotte Buckley.
Down that back straight. In 2019. On the inside, Ashley Nevitt. Also going well, the Warrington athlete. When she took that Northern Ireland 17 indoor title over 300 in 2020.
Go on, Nia!
The title she took in 2019.
Go on, Nia!
Go on, Nia. Go on, Nia.
No, that's not.
So I'm away for the time of asking in late twos, Nia Riley will perhaps start this event as pre-place favourite, currently leading the Welsh rankings with a time of 58.05. Hanley Bolt second in those Welsh rankings, 61.24. So it'll be the athletes in lane one and lane two. And we start to see this race unwind. Certainly strong running from both Hanley's and Nia Riley in the initial stages. Perhaps Nia Riley wearing the yellow of Liverpool. Just giving the march, you know, the first 200 metres as we come round with 150 metres to go. It is Nia Riley stretching out that lead as that stage starts to unwind. Hanley's bolt on the inside there. Hanley just in second place. There's a strong run here from Nia Riley. She's starting to make favour. Into the last round. 58.50. As you get close to that, you're going to see